keeper Wayne Brown did so well to deny Brian Close, but former Middlesbrough striker Alan Armstrong cashed in. It took the captain to rescue Hereford, Tamika Mkandawire, with his first goal since the opening day. 6 games without a win now for the Quakers,